Hello, my name is Brian. This is my Module 5 video blog, and it's about portraits. What a portrait is pretty much just it's like a spreadsheet of where the camera is positioned to capture different points of view where a person could stand or be standing. But instead, you're using the camera. But a video portrait is just capturing a whole lot of different points of view and making sure people see the real point of what you're talking about. Plus, it helps you see their facial expressions and other things. And I chose people because I was in class, so it's my class peers, pretty much doing whatever, exemplifying a whole lot of different points of view, wherever you might be at, in the classroom. But I think the portrait represents the essence of what that person is. I would say yeah, because I captured all the different actions and different things my classmates and peers were doing, and it shows their different personalities. I did face shots to show their facial expressions, show how they act. How can I connect my portrait video to the Medici portrait video? Well, I would say that they can be somewhat similar, but the only thing that's different pretty much is that the Medici portrait video has a whole lot of different other portraits, and it tells a storyline. Mine doesn't really tell a storyline. And what kind of art would the Medici choose to patron if the Renaissance of Medici were around in today's world? Well, I would think that the Medici Renaissance would supposedly patron in movie making in today's world, because it focuses on the videos, using video cameras, and the what's it called? The different points of view to show the public.